Weekly Shonen Jump was launched by the company Shueisha on July 2nd, 1968, and it was launched to compete with Weekly Shonen Magazine and Weekly Shonen Sunday. The company Shueisha was established in 1925 in Japan, and it was made as an entertainment-related publishing division of the Japanese publisher Shugakukan. And some of the magazines the company publishes are Weekly Shonen Jump, Weekly Young Jump, No-No, and Ultra Jump. Now, the competitors of Weekly Shonen Jump being Weekly Shonen Magazine. Weekly Shonen Magazine, it appealed to an older audience, those in their last years of high school or entering college, and it was really successful as well. And Weekly Shonen Sunday was created as a response to their rival Weekly Shonen Magazine. Now, over the years, Weekly Shonen Jump has made a lot of sales revenue. In 1968, they made 94 million yen. In 1978, they made 18 billion yen. And then the number goes up and up till now, where in 2019, from 1968 to 2019, they made over $20 billion. So this magazine is really popular right now in Japan and in the West as well, with some translations of some series. Now, some of the most popular manga series in Weekly Shonen Jump are Koichi Kame, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, One Piece, Dragon Ball, Bleach, Dragon Quest, Gintama, Slam Dunk, Ultimate Muscle, Rurouni Kenshin, Yu-Gi-Oh!, Hunter x Hunter, Fist of the North Star, City Hunter, and Captain Tsubasa. Now, these popular mangas approximate Koichi Kame made $15 billion, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, $8 billion, almost $9 billion. I'm around the estimates. One Piece, $9 billion, Dragon Ball, $7 billion, Naruto, $7 billion, approximately $7 billion, Bleach, $6 billion. And on. So there's a lot of popular manga in Weekly Shonen Jump. And Weekly Shonen Jump is a magazine that appeals to a younger audience that likes battle manga. A battle manga is a series or a shonen series where there's fighting involved in some type of way. Now, Slam Dunk is in Weekly Shonen Jump as well. And that is a really popular manga about playing basketball. Slam Dunk is a shonen in the sense that the players battle on the court against each other playing basketball. And there's other series like that where it's a battle manga, but it's not necessarily like fist to fist. It could be a sports related manga. Another example of this is Captain Tsubasa, which it's about a kid playing soccer or football, wherever you live and how you say it. Now, as the years progress, I believe that Weekly Shonen Jump is going to continue growing, because there will always be young people in Japan and around the world that are going to read this Weekly Shonen Jump and other magazines, especially in Japan, since it's published in Japan mainly. Now, what makes shonen so popular? Like I said before, it appeals to a younger audience, and not only a younger audience. I think over the years, the magazine started appealing to an older audience as well, like myself. You know, because of the themes and messages in some of these mangas, such as One Piece, Naruto, and stuff. It's not just about the fighting. It's not just about winning. It is more than that. The story and the themes and the parallels and the character progression and everything that is in these manga series make it stand out. And I believe the magazine will continue to be successful for years to come. So I hope you enjoy this video. It's something different on my channel. And have a great day. Peace.